We call it the dolce far niente. It means the sweetness of doing nothing.